to invite Mr. Aditya Singh, Deputy Secretary of the Department of Science and Technology Government of Madhya Pradesh, to deliver his vote of thanks. Over to you, sir.
First of all, I'd like to thank the Honorable Minister, sir, for gracing the event and taking time out of his busy schedule and guiding us. And as sir has already told, that Madhya Pradesh has been pioneering delivering to the last mile and without leakages and without any time lag. So I will always request, sir, from behalf of the department and from all the esteemed attendees here, to keep guiding us with your vision. Abhijit Agarwal, sir, thank you, sir, for being a mentor to the event and guiding the entire corporation for making it possible to deliver it to the grassroots level, sir. All the dignitaries who are present here, first of all, I'd like to welcome you to the city of Lakes, and as sir has already told, kindly have a view of the beautiful picturesque nature and the lakes of the Bhopal. And again, I thank you in advance for being here and taking time out of your schedule, and I look forward to the exchange of ideas and again making it possible to make Madhya Pradesh and other states also learn from this event and make it successful. Thank you, the APAC Network, for organizing such an event and bringing all these dignitaries on a common platform, and we look forward for a healthy exchange of ideas. Thank you.
Thank you, Sri Aditya Singh, for your vote of thanks. As a small request to Honorable Minister, that we wanted to have a photo op with all these speakers who have come from various parts of the country. So I request all these speakers who have come from various parts of the country, Arvind Sinha sir, Sanjeev Joshi, Sumit Joshi ji, Toshi Khandar ji, Ganesh Babu ji, if you can all can come on stage. Sumit Vodwal ji, if you can please come on stage, please. Also, APAC team member Sanamita Mohanty and Mr. Gopi Arora. Sanamita Mohanty, Gopi Arora, please come on stage, please.